Or his mastercrafted feline boots. What? I don't have mastercrafted feline boots? Something's very wrong here. I don't seem to have mastercrafted feline boots. Are you kidding me? Did I never get... Wait a minute, something's not right here. Manticore boots. Oh, I forgot about the manticore. No, I don't care. I seem to be...
Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
I don't have mastercrafted feline thing. No, I've got superior, but I don't have the ability to increase. Hold on a minute. Just hold on. Looks like we have some traveling to do, everybody. Door's this way. Well, for those of you that have probably already posted a comment knowing where it's at, I do not know where it's at, and I do not see your comments pop up live as you post them, as you'll be posting the comment well after this video has gone up. But, Geralt, thank you. I never came across it because I never purchased the map. So apparently, to get this map, I need to go back to Skellige. Hopefully everything here is going the proper way. Also, something I didn't realize is that it's actually light armor. Which means if I take damage, I'm going to take more damage than normal. But I'm hoping that I can outweigh that with my extreme attack power if I get all the pieces together. So we want to go to the Skellige Isles. Now I need to look for a certain place here. Watch it not be here. If it's not here, then I'll have to check a different area. So far not seeing it. I'm losing hope. Shit, maybe it's not... Maybe it's not here. I'm looking for Lindenvale, or whatever the hell. It sounds familiar, but maybe it's not in Skellige, maybe it's in Velen. Velen, or... There it is! Aha! Oh, this chocolate milk, man. I can't get past it. I'll never grow out of chocolate milk. Oh shit, it's this place. Are you serious? Fill in your point, This is like the guy that I played, the last card guy.
Trusty arms for all sorts.
You know, I don't care.
Show me your wares.
Do I really have to buy this from you? Holy fucking shit, are you serious?
Salam.
No freaking way, man. Okay, and what about that other thing that I got this year? Really? What the hell? Yeah, part four. I could have swore that it told me that it would go... Wolf school gear upgrade. You mean I don't even have the wolf school gear upgrade? Shit. Well, it doesn't matter really now, but... No, I don't need to talk to you. Okay, well, where am I going for the cat school? We'll do that one first. Obviously not here. Yeah, Skellige, okay. Where do go? There's a question mark here. Oh, this question mark's all throughout here. Yeah, these are places I haven't searched yet. If it tells me to go in the water, you can kiss your ass. I'll just use a different armor set. You guys are no threat to me anymore. Oh, Geralt, don't go falling and dying. I just said don't go falling and dying. No, shit. Oh, shit. Oh. It's a monster den, huh? You know what? Screw these guys. Ow! Shit, get me out of the water! Go! Swim! Swim! What the hell is going on in here? Oh, I see there's missing things. And a red thing. So I need to get... Oh! Well, then what the hell is this for? Okay. So you're gonna move the U. That's gonna move the statues again, isn't it? Yeah, I see. Hopefully, do I have the weapon upgrades? Geralt, why have you done this? Oh, I can't believe you've done this. Okay. It's like telling me I need to find things to put things in. Like, what am I looking for then? Looking for like the little harp thing that they use. This door is the same door though. What the hell? I gotta find out how to know which place I'm supposed to be aiming them at. There's a shitload of goats. Or sheep, one of the two. How do I know where to aim it? That other one was glowing and then it wasn't, so maybe I gotta do it until it's not glowing. Now it's not glowing. Or maybe I have to do it when it is glowing. Bloody hell. I'll try it where it's not glowing, and then this right here is really glitchy. Yeah, okay, now it's not glowing. So I'm assuming I have to get them to where they are all glowing. Okay, so you're glowing. Come on, what the hell? What is that? I don't even move. He moves on his own and the camera starts flipping. Hey, look, he's not even grabbing the lever. Okay, you are there. Is for you. Now you are glowing. And the last one. Aha! Another air vent. What the hell? All that for some shitty armor. No, I'm pretty sure it would have been good armor if I'd come back here before, previously. Come on. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Work, work. Oh god, I was thinking about a whale and it made me shiver. What the hell? And then suddenly, Uber music starts playing. Now we have another quest here, don't we? Yeah. A Witcher school one. Or a frickin' wolf one. Well, it's good to know that it doesn't tell me where to look. I guess I have to read the thing for it, huh? Well, we won't do that right now. It's not a priority to do that one anyways. We must go here. Yeah, good. Thanks for telling me that now. Sorry. Okay. No, I'm going the wrong way. I need to go this way. Actually, I don't know where to go here. I'm going the wrong way.
What do you want?
What do you want?
Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
Would you craft something for me?
But of course. Oh, wow. I actually went close, but... Okay, now let's see. Master crafted feline boots. And now Grandmaster, which requires... Now, he has it, but I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to just outright buy it unless I can craft it. Now, I know I can in-craft this. I can in-craft it. Great. So we need to keep boots open. And then come down here. We're close to chest armor. Crafting component. So I need an infused this. I need one of these. I think. Shit, what else do I need? Grandmaster feline boots. Yeah, okay, now I need one enriched dimeridium plate. One enriched dimeridium plate. One enriched dimeridium plate. That requires two enriched dimeridium ingots, which requires two enriched dimeridium ores. Totally awesome. Okay, now back up and Grandmaster feline boots are mine. All mine. Hell yeah. Okay. Next up, I guess we can look for... I don't care, I'm just gonna get a crossbow, because why not? Okay, the next one, should we do Grandmaster Feline Gauntlets? Should we do these? I think we should. Yeah, start with the smaller pieces of armor first. Okay, so we need... we need Feline Gauntlets, which... There they are. Okay, now we need... Enhanced feline gauntlets. Something tells me I don't have enhanced feline gauntlets either. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I don't have enhanced the... Shit. You have got to be sticking your hand right up my... Oh, gross, man. Okay, then we'll skip those and go to the next thing. Now, what Grandmaster Feline Sword? Yeah, you know, I don't know about that. Okay, the next thing then would be pants, right? Yes, okay, let's see. No, because I don't even have enhanced feline trousers. Okay, then let's skip that. What about chest armor? Do I have that? Yes, okay, then we'll do this. Gotta find the feline armor first, because there's a crap load of it, apparently. Ursin, where is feline? Oh, of course I must have skipped it. At least there was a search function. What the hell? I have no... Oh, feline armor right here. Because I need a shirt. Fine, I'll just buy it. I'm too lazy to go out and find a free shirt. Okay, craft. Now I need superior. Or no, I need enhanced. Which is up, if I remember. Enhanced, yes. Enhanced feline armor, okay. Now I need superior, which is down. You'd think that they would... make it a little, you know, more organized. I'm just saying, to have all the feline armor in one place, from, you know, basic to enhanced to superior to mastercraft to grandmaster, all in a row, so that you can easily pick and choose between it. Superior feline armor. Yeah, okay. Right now, mastercrafted feline armor, which will require a dimeridium plate, which... we'll take... I've already got it. Okay, good. Dimeridium plate. And now Grandmaster Feline Armor will require two of these and two of these. Okay. Two. So, two of you, of which it looks like I can only do one. That's unfortunate. Okay, and now I need two of these enriched things, which takes... Oh, fuck the mouse, man! Son of a bitch! You know, fuck it, I'm just using the keyboard. Screw you! Okay, which takes... enriched dimeridium. It takes two. So I'll need four of these. But he needs two enriched dimeridium plates, doesn't he? Son of a bitch. Ugh. Do I have enough? I don't have enough. At least he's got this stuff on hand. There's my mouse being a shit stain again. Bloody hell, look at all of the money I've gone through. Oh my god, I guess it's good that I had a lot on hand. Okay, now I can go back up and I can make Grandmaster Armor. Oh, yes. That is very expensive. That is uber expensive. Okay. I think that's all I can do for right now.
Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
So I need enhanced armor for feline. Man, the annoyances. But we did make Grandmaster Feline and Grandmaster Feline Armor. Or Grandmaster Feline Boots and Grandmaster Feline Armor. It looks really weird. I just realized I need to get this stuff reinstated. Shit. I need to go back and put Retribution on it. Unless I don't really want Retribution. I mean, it's nice, but maybe it's not really something that I uber need. Now I can color this, right? Does it tell me what color it is? ...22 attack power, guys. What the hell? So I have 33% increase to my attack power. That's pretty damn good. Alright, and I also bought this here. Does that count? No, okay. So this doesn't count as Witcher gear. But whatever, it's better than what I've got. Well, it does bring up the fact that it's a piece of the Witcher gear... Oh, maybe because it's not Grandmaster level? Apparently you can have Grandmaster crossbows. I'm not going to put these on, of course. God damn, look at that armor. It's got more protection, but it doesn't give me all these uber bonuses. So, you know, that's a plus. What else did I want to look at? Yeah, I wanted to look at this. It doesn't exactly look like what I thought it would look like. I'll be completely honest. Like, look at the color. It's this really bright turquoise, and it looks more like an aqua green. What about blue? Let's try that. Oh, I guess that's what he did have on. Or something like it. No, he didn't exactly have that. Yeah, I like blue. Do we have black? No, we've got gray. I'm pretty sure I probably have something to make black. Yes. I know I'm wasting dye, and it is really expensive, but... Yeah, I think I'll go with blue. Blue's like my thing.
I look really badass.
Look at my blue armor, man. Okay.
Witcher. You're smearing his hiney with honey. I don't know why.
I will be right back. Yes, I am determined, guys. I am determined. We will get this fucking enhanced armor because I want to be all beefed the shit out. It's about damn time we got some beefy armor. Even though it's not really that beefy, it's more of a quick thing. And I'm going to turn the air conditioner on right now because it's killing dead hot outside. You dung nugget. You bung nugget butt. So we are going to have to head off once again to Velen. And while we're here, we need to look and travel to... this place right here. Spider. Use the big spider. I'm getting this fucking shit, guys.
You should have gone with this armor because it's better.
I could just wait for it right now.
But the other armor is better. It's the best.
There's still no merchant here. I don't... hopefully this guy does it. What the hell? How to talk? Excuse me, I must speak with you. Thank you.
Yeah?
Craft special order weapons too?
Do politicians murder high class prostitutes? Of course.
Somebody I haven't played Gwent with. Maybe this is my key.
A few rounds of Gwent.
I'm probably gonna like raffle stomp him here. Look at that, two. Now I'm gonna check to see if this works too. Can I use a decoy to pull that card back? Because it does say when removed from the thing. It's just a test. No, it doesn't. Okay. It should say after each round then, or maybe when it's destroyed. But keep this up and he's gonna pass. Yay, there we go. He done diddly do diddly passed. That's what he done diddly do did. That good old Gwent music from back in the day. Wow, all I can play is the cow. Moo cow. Moo cow. Because that's what they do. They cow and they moo. Ow, 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 shit. He didn't give me anything! What an asshole! How am I supposed to get those last four cards? Like, where do I go to get those last four cards? Literally. Where? Here we go. This is what I'm looking for.